So these have been in smoke for a day basically. And this is what they look like. The molasses is still wet, not dry, which it won't dry for a while. But they're still going. They can really start to smoke up again. Normally, I stay on top of it and it smokes for the full 24 hours. But fell asleep, fire went out, so I said, well, I'll just deal with it in the morning.